receiver throws it. Clickers are stored, CBAMs are not fully upright, and all your carry arms are still placed under the senior settings of a compartment. Please ensure all laptop computers, all large personal devices are switched on, off of the outlets, and secure for landing. Last two operations, if the exit rows are rows 20 and 21, please unplug everything from the outlets and secure these devices for landing as well. Lighters are going to get into the aisle for their final safety checks. They're landing in just about 10 minutes. Thank you. Please, good morning. Welcome to Denver International Airport. The local time is 9:47 a.m. G7 is a one-hour time change from Dallas. As Denver is in the mountain time zone, which is 1 hour behind. So it's 9:47 a.m. mountain time here in Denver. G7 has to please bring seat with your seatbelts fastened and carry on slow the aircraft destination part to the gate. At that time, the captain will turn off the seatbelt sign. And when the seatbelt sign is turned off, that is the one only indication it's safe to get up to retrieve and carry out items. If you retrieve any of the other compartments, then please do so with caution. The eyes are shifted during the flight and during landing. And finally, before leaving the aircraft this morning, please double check your seat area, and especially the seat pocket. Thank you for your personal belongings with you. And finally, if you have checked in any strollers or the personal mobility devices at the jet bridge in Dallas, please keep in mind to wait for them here at the jet bridge in Denver. These items will not go to baggage claim, and they will not transfer onto your next flight. On behalf of your Houston-based flight deck, and your Boston and New York-based in-flight crew, I'd like to thank you for flying with us in the friendly skies. It's been a pleasure to have you aboard, and we hope to serve once again on a future United flight. Take care of your final destination, enjoy the rest of your day, and happy Memorial Day weekend.
Our gates are still occupied, but once we come to the